Yo, what's up, everybody? It's Papa Bale, and welcome to the channel. I'm just going to start over here real quick. Since these bearings are so good right now, I'm going to just slide up and down these poles, and that's not normal. Give it a nice good spin. Right there, man, 1,500 RPMs.
I like how you have the magnets up and on the side. That's pretty tight.
Yeah, the top, so that it can interact with the magnet above it, which will have magnets in the bottom and the top, so that you can keep stacking them next to each other and above each other. So it's kind of like a little staircase. And we're going to put, got two in there already. You might have to move them once we get this all together. But, I think it's going to be 8 poles, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, like that.
They go around the main.
Yeah, the rotor, which is that one over there, is on the ground. That's the one we're using to run the sculpture. Wow, that thing's still spinning, 1,500. Alright, I'm gonna bet this 13 volts. Oh man, come on. There we go. It's the switch for sure. I got some transistor MOSFETs coming in the mail, and hopefully we can just use the coils to run themselves, basically, with a little bit of juice. The transistor, so you got to turn on the transistor and then it functions. Oh wow, we got 1.8, 1.9, 2.0 amps. Oh, 2.3? Wow, okay. Here, let's turn this on. Something's not right. There we go. There we go. Just gotta loosen up the switch a little bit. Seven volts.
Oh wow.
60 volts. Nice. We're only at 13.8. We're trying to get this much out of like 5. Like an energy coming down. Ten volts in. We got 61 coming out. So that beats the heck out of the challenge I did the other day. Ten and 50 out. We got 10 and 61 out. 62. I don't know if we can get some more. But if we get any money, we can get some more. What do you think? Yeah. No, all right. Wow, that looks pretty cool though. I shouldn't have moved it. That's what the problem is. It's alright. There we go. Step in the right direction. Anyway, that's me having fun with the pulse motor. And I'm just looking at the voltage here. Wondering what we can get out of 10 volts exactly. It's already like 61, 62. So I'm going to do something. I'm going to go for 7.5. That'll do. That'll do. All right. So 54, 7.5, 0.1 amps. See, I think when the amps come in, it gets a little kick, a little boost. Alright, so that's the two things we got going on. We got the pulse motor. Oh, yeah, let's do this. There we go. Lights on. Turn the light switch on and the light turns on. Turn this light off.
Oh, wow.
And let's turn this up a little bit. See how bright we can get the LEDs. Wow, dude. Alright, let's check the voltage, man. Wow. 56. Alright, I think Six. I know I can get 65 out of this thing. Oh, you can turn the light off. It's good though. The light functions well. Turn it off. It takes the load away and it allows the voltage to, I guess, doesn't take any voltage out of the reading. But the pulse motor moves more fast, more quickly. Oh, that's awesome. All right, so then go right out. We're gonna go 25 volts. Probably just because of the light. Yeah, that's probably it. Turn down to 5. turning down 4.21.
That's awesome. I think that'll run pretty much. I think it'll give me about 25 or 30 volts. That'd be cool. All right. Peace out, ladies and gentlemen. Please subscribe. Have a great night. Merry Christmas.